match. 2-1 United. That is what he does in a flash. Worth his weight in goals.
Real Madrid manager Zinedine Zidane has sent a clear message to Manchester United and any other potential transfer suitor for defender Rafael Varane. The French international has been an important player for Madrid for some time now, showing himself to be one of the finest central defenders in Europe with his commanding performances. United could certainly do with a signing like that after some recent struggles at the back, with Varane linked with the Red Devils by Athletic and Don Balon in recent times. Zidane, however, has made it clear he doesn't want to sell Varane, and that other key figures at the club feel the same way. Speaking at his press conference, escorted by Goal, Zidane seemed to firmly rule out selling Varane, even if he didn't mention Manchester United in particular. "It is not just me who wants to keep him," the French tactician said. "He is part of this club. We were very lucky to be able to bring him to Madrid. He has a great career. He's achieved a lot since he's been here. Of course, he is untrustable for the club, for a coach that I am, the people in general. That clear and unambiguous. Now we can't stop people from talking. They're not just talking about Varane, but about all the players, Real Madrid ones and other. But for Varane, my position is clear, and it's the same as the club's position. This is a blow for United, and they may have to consider other defensive target in the near future, as replacing the likes of Victor Lindelof and Eric Bailly will surely remain a priority for the club."